everybody, welcome to the Beachcomber Day Cruise, which is an all-day tour. It takes you from Manatee to the Mamanuka Island of the Beachcomber. Now, there are many Mamanuka Islands, and you've probably seen a few videos on it recently where I've done a few of them. Now, one interesting about this one is that this one's got Treasure Island right behind it. You can see that island right there? That island right there is Treasure Island. Now, interesting enough, it's very, very close. What they actually do is they actually shuttle people between the islands on boats, and sometimes people actually go out there on jet skis. Now, in the background here, you've got Bounty Island there, further in the distance there's South Sea Island, and over there, which might be not the easiest one to see, but there's actually is a sandbank, and you got Nadie in the background here, and then over the pool there, here's your pool, and maybe just a little bit quick right here, here's part of the resort right here. And we can look over here, and here's one of the fabulous staff. Hey!
Hula!
Hula! Okay, so now this was actually the day tour, but of course this is the resort, so you can stay on there as many days as you like. And in a few minutes, I will show you the fish and the turtles.
Oh, did I ever. Picture and video.